What are major robotics companies in the world? Thanks for click this video. This channel we will try to create programming, engineering, robotic and IT related topics. If anyone interested this topic please subscribe this channel. Now I will talk about the biggest and major robotics company in the world. Let's start. Number 1. AB revenue $28 billion since 2019. AB Limited is a Swedish-Swiss multinational corporation headquartered in Zurich, Switzerland, operating mainly in robotics, power, heavy electrical equipment, and automation technology areas. It is ranked 341st in the Fortune Global 500 list of 2018 and has been a global Fortune 500 company for 24 years. Until the sale of its power grids division in 2020, AB was Switzerland's largest industrial employer. AB is traded on the SIX Swiss Exchange in Zurich, Nasdaq Stockholm and the New York Stock Exchange in the United States. AB's robotics and discrete automation business area combines machine and factory automation systems, mainly from B&R, which AB acquired in 2017, with a comprehensive robotics concepts and applications suite. AB has installed over 300,000 robots globally. The robotics and discrete automation business has been positioned to capture the opportunities associated with the factory of the future by providing services for flexible manufacturing and smart machinery. The business is number 2 position globally, with a number 1 position in robotics in the high-growth Chinese market, where AB is expanding its innovation and production capacity by investing in a new robotics factory in Shanghai. Number 2. Seiko Epson. Revenue, $9.9 billion. Seiko Epson Corporation, or simply known as Epson, is a Japanese electronics company and one of the world's largest manufacturers of computer printers and information and imaging-related equipment. Headquartered in Suwa, Nagano, Japan, the company has numerous subsidiaries worldwide and manufactures inkjet, dot matrix and laser printers, scanners, desktop computers, business, multimedia and home theater projectors, large home theater televisions, robots and industrial automation equipment, point-of-sale docket printers and cash registers, laptops, integrated circuits, LCD components and other associated electronic components. It is one of 3 core companies of the Seiko Group, a name traditionally known for manufacturing Seiko timepieces since its founding. The micro-flying robot is the world's smallest and lightest robot helicopter prototype, which was developed by Epson and demonstrated at the International Robot Exhibition in Tokyo in November 2003. The purpose of its development was to demonstrate its micro-mechatronics technology and to explore the possible use of micro-robots and the development of component technology applications. Number 3. Rockwell Automation. Rockwell Automation Incorporated is an American provider of industrial automation and information technology. Brands include Allen Bradley and Factory Talk Software. Headquartered in Milwaukee, Wisconsin, Rockwell Automation employs over 23,000 people and has customers in more than 100 countries worldwide. The Fortune 500 company reported fiscal year 2019 global sales at $6.69 billion. In 2001, Rockwell International split into 2 companies. The Industrial Automation Division became Rockwell Automation, while the Avionics Division became Rockwell Collins. The split was structured so that Rockwell Automation was the legal successor of Rockwell International, while Rockwell Collins was the spin-off. Rockwell Automation retains Rockwell International's stock price history and continues to trade on the New York Stock Exchange under the symbol ROC. Number 4. FANUC Corporation. Revenue $637 billion. FANUC is a Japanese group of companies that provide automation products and services such as robotics and computer numerical control wireless systems. These companies are principally FANUC Corporation of Japan, FANUC America Corporation of Rochester Hills, Michigan, USA, and FANUC Europe Corporation SA of Luxembourg. FANUC is the largest maker of industrial robots in the world. FANUC had its beginnings as part of Fujitsu developing early numerical control, North Carolina, and servo systems. FANUC is acronym for Fuji Automatic Numerical Control. FANUC Europe Corporation SA, a sister company, is headquartered in Luxembourg, with customers in Europe, and which provides sales, service and support in Europe and abroad. FANUC America Corporation is responsible for FANUC operations in North and South America. The current incarnation, organized in 2013, unifies FANUC activities in the Americas, including the former FANUC Robotics America Corporation and FANUC CNC America, which succeeded an earlier incarnation of FANUC America Corporation. FANUC Robotics America Corporation supplied robotic automation in North and South America, with over 240,000 robots installed. It also produced software, controls, and vision products that aid in the development of robotic systems. Headquartered in Rochester Hills, Michigan, the company had 10 regional locations in the US, Canada, Mexico, and Brazil. The company provided these systems for applications including automotive and fabricated metals to medical devices and plastics. It was founded in 1982 as a joint venture between FANUC Limited and General Motors Corporation, named GM FANUC Robotics Corporation. A staff of 70 began work at the GM Technical Center in Warren, Michigan. In 1992, the company became a wholly owned subsidiary of FANUC Limited of Shimomura, Japan. The company was a member of the Robotics Industries Association, RIA, and of the International Federation of Robotics, IFR. Number 5. Surgical. Revenue $4.4 billion. Surgical is an American corporation that develops, manufactures, and markets robotic products designed to improve clinical outcomes of patients through minimally invasive surgery, most notably with the Da Vinci surgical system. The company is part of the NASDAQ 100 and S&P 500. As of December 31, 2019, Intuitive Surgical had an installed base of 5,582 Da Vinci surgical systems, including 3,531 in the US, 977 in Europe, 780 in Asia, and 294 in the rest of the world. Surgical was sued for patent infringement by Computer Motion Incorporated, its chief rival. Computer Motion had actually gotten into the robotic surgery field earlier than Intuitive Surgical, with its own system, the Zeus Robotic Surgical System. Although the Zeus system was approved in Europe, the US Food and Drug Administration had not yet approved it for any procedure at the time that the FDA first approved the Da Vinci system. The uncertainty created by the litigation between the companies was a drag on each company's growth. In 2003, Intuitive Surgical and Computer Motion agreed to merge, thus ending the litigation between them. The Zeus system was ultimately phased out in favor of the Da Vinci system. Computer Motion was led by Chairman Robert Duggan from 1990 until 2003, when the two companies merged. Before the buyout of Computer Motion, the stock of Intuitive was selling at around $14 per share, adjusted for stock splits. After the merger, the stock price rose significantly, and by 2015 it was at about $500, primarily because of the growth in systems sold, 60 in 2002 compared with 431 in 2014, and the number of surgical procedures performed, less than 1,000 in 2002 compared with 540,000 in 2014. The Da Vinci surgical system is a robotic surgical system. The system is controlled by a surgeon from a console. It is commonly used for prostatectomies and increasingly for cardiac valve repair and gynecologic surgical procedures. A Da Vinci surgical system costs approximately $1.5 million. The new Da Vinci Si released in April 2009 cost about $1.75 million. In addition, there are maintenance contracts plus expenditures for instruments used during surgery. In 2008, the New York Times reported that most hospitals and clinics have a hard time recovering the cost of the robot. Number 6. Kino Group AG. Revenue $79.95 million. Kino Group AG, styled as Kion Group, is a German multinational manufacturer of materials handling equipment, with its headquarters in Frankfurt, Hesse, Germany. Its principal products are intralogistics, warehouse automation equipment, and industrial, forklift, trucks. Kion Group was founded in 2006 by the demerger of the Lind Group's materials handling equipment operations. It is the world's second largest manufacturer of forklifts measured by revenues.